Your Excellencies, Mr. Sahnawi, Dr. Jabra, and our esteemed guests. 22 years ago, I was admitted to the School of Engineering here at this campus, the Biblos campus. And the first thing I thought of, like many other students, was to visit the athletic facilities. But like many other students, my athletic facility dreams kept unfulfilled. Until today. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we are living a fairy tale. A good Samaritan from SJBL stunned our beloved campus with a magical gift that will last forever. No thank you word is enough for making the dream a reality. Let us all celebrate the groundbreaking of the Antoon Nabil Sahnawi SJBL Athletic Stadium. So let the parade begin. Part of our student athletes.
flag holders. Flag holders.
This is part. Hello. You are witnessing part of our student athletes. This is part of our student athletes.
Thank you.
This is part of our student athletes walking in front of you. And let me tell you something, the guys holding the flags are the top decorated athletes in our college. We have more than 250 student athletes on this campus other than our colleagues from Beirut, and most of the administration from Beirut are there. Thank you for coming. This campus, we started with 1,300 students. We had a very small athletic division where we played every university, and correct me if I'm mistaken, Sammy, we used to lose in every shape. And now we worked hard, with or without facilities, to make this university flag high in every encounter, local or international. We know you, Mr. Sahnawi, that you believe in youth, and we made sure that our youth is present in this occasion. In a while, when the students are seated, we will rise for our national anthem. Thank you. Before we start with the speakers, allow us to entertain you with a small in-house thing from our cheerleading group. So please, ladies and gentlemen.
And 5, 6, 7, 8.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air.
DJ Khaled, hey, yeah.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money.
She's into superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition, that girl's gonna make me fall. She never drinks the water, makes you order French champagne.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for this spectacular entertainment. Another round of applause for our ladies and gentlemen from the LEU captains and sailors combined. Thank you, guys. His voice of wisdom fills up the space with positive energy. His hard work and unconditional dedication to LEU sets the bar high for all of us to follow on his footsteps. I believe you all guess who will be our speaker. Allow me, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome on the podium the president of the Lebanese American University, Dr. Joseph Jobra. Can you please come? I know you don't like, but I have to. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and above all, our students and our student athletes. He embodies the Lebanese persona of hard and smart businessman. He is very energetic. He is creative. He is innovative. His business insights are right spot on. He always said that wherever there is vision and courage, prosperity will thrive everywhere. He grew up the indefatigable Antoon Sahnawi, grew up during the Civil War. And the experience of the Civil War left an indelible mark in his mind and on his heart with a strong sense of national duty. He received his BA from the University of Southern California, BA in finance. He comes from a very distinguished lineage of Greek Catholic business people and politicians. His grandfather, after whom he was named, was minister in 1964 and several times deputy representing Beirut to the parliament in Lebanon. His father, Nabil Sahnawi, was married to the famous May Shahab, who is the great-granddaughter of Emir Bashir II, who ruled Lebanon, Mount Lebanon, during the first half of the 19th century. Upon his return to Lebanon, he had a vision, and he wanted really to translate that vision into reality. He wanted to make sure that he made a major contribution to making sure that Lebanon becomes once more the financial, the banking, the tourist hub of the Middle East. In 1998, he established News Media, which produced Executive, a Middle East English language magazine that is a must for any CEO, for any CFO, for any investors to read and to read religiously. In 1999, he took over Fidus and turned it into a major, major investing firm. In 2007, he was elected, the chairman of SGBL. And he turned that bank into a major powerhouse, finance powerhouse. He knew how to invest. He took a look at Lebanon. And first he realized that he must invest in Saifi and Jamaisi. And there he has two major restaurants, Central and La Tabkha. Any one of you who never tried these restaurants, I think you should. He also invested in real estate, also invested in print media, also invested in hospitality industry, and he never forgot about the opportunity that beach resort would provide for any investor. He chose a plot in Damour and turned it into the famous Oceana. Some of you know about it. And that became a role model for all the beach developments along the shorelines in Lebanon. But over and above all of that, Antoon Sahnawi, and not too many people know about it, Antoon Sahnawi is a major philanthropist. He always fell in love with good, noble causes. And of course, he fell in love with LAU because it is a noble cause for education. And one of the things that he wanted to do, he wanted to contribute in a major way to building an athletic center on the Biblos campus for a variety of reasons. First, he felt that an athletic center would bring together people from different backgrounds. Secondly, he felt that it was important in the Greek and Roman tradition to have a healthy mind and a healthy body. That's very, very important. He also believed very, very firmly that it is important for the kids who come from a variety of backgrounds to be together, because unity is very, very important in the life of human beings as collectivity. In the life of Lebanon, ladies and gentlemen, this is something that is very, very important. He believed in that. He also believed that getting these people, young people together, men and women, would provide them with the opportunity to establish long-lasting bonds amongst themselves that would really come in handy in terms of establishing their careers, in terms of really being successful, but over and above that, in terms of contributing to nation building, that is something that is very, very important. As a result of his commitment, as a result of his love story with LAU, we have a commitment, a pledge that he began really to deliver on it, and that is to contribute $7 million to the building of an athletic center on the Biblos campus, the Antoon Nabil Sahnawi SGBL Athletic Center. And that athletic center, very, very briefly, will include a three-story, 9,000 square meter building. It will include a swimming pool. It will include a multi-court, multi-purpose court, which would include all sorts of games, tennis, you name it, racket, all sorts of games will be available at that center. As well, in the lower level, it will include a gym, a very, very important gym. It will include a spa. It will include a dance room. It will include a cafeteria. It will include everything that any young men or women would like to have in terms of having really a sound mind in a sound body. Antoon Sahnawi, LAU, today pays tribute to you for your generosity on behalf of our students, on behalf of our faculty, on behalf of our staff, on behalf of the community here. I'd like to extend to you our gratitude for your passionate commitment to helping young people. Thank you so much. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you, Dr. Zabra.
Thank you, Dr. Zabra.
From the student athletes to the athletics department, to the STEM, to all, to the administration of LAU, we want to offer Mr. Sahnawi a small gift. Can you please come forward to receive it? This is a basketball jersey of LAU. You are number one supporter of this university. So every star resembles a championship. We got 5 stars and we're counting. Thank you, Mr. Sahnawi. Thank you. The Antoun Nabil Sahnawi SGBL Athletic Center will serve LU's community in large and LU students in particular. So who can speak out better than the students itself? Ladies and gentlemen, from the heart of LU to its core, allow us to welcome Ms. Sasha Matar and Mr. Khalil Khamis.
Thank you, Joe. President Joseph Jabra, Mr. Antoun Sahnawi, honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen. I am honored here today to be representing the LAU varsity team players student body in the groundbreaking of LAU's Antoun Nabil Sahnawi SGBL Athletic Center. Ambitious and diligent, yet modest and generous are what characterize Mr. Nabil Sahnawi. He founded News Media, took over FIDUS by making it Lebanon's leading in financial investment firm, was appointed chairman of SGBL, along with several other accomplishments, all before the age of 40. SGBL Group has also been a contributor in many pioneering events and projects, such as Bet Edin Festival and Beirut Art Center. This is not a thank you. This is a heartfelt appreciation and recognition. Appreciation for granting the coming generation of athletes not only a place they can call their own, but also a sense of support and encouragement to strive for and reach their athletic goals here at LAU. Recognition to all those who have to all those who are investing in each and every one of us athletes and future leaders to give back all what has been given to us and raise LAU captain's name. I stand here today with great pride and promise in the name of every student athlete that we will make you proud. I give the floor now to Khalil.
Thank you, Sasha. Honorable guests, I'm delighted to be with you today for the groundbreaking ceremony of LAU's Athletic Center. I'm particularly delighted that our sport facility will bear the name of Antoun Sahnawi SGBL Athletic Center. Quality businessmen like you, Mr. Sahnawi, who have set the pace in this great endeavor, who believes that God and family above all else, whose investments target all the benefits for all the youth of Lebanon, who has a vision to transform our region into a sports destination, who embraces youth sporting passion, ability, and achievements. Nevertheless, we cannot but pay our tribute to our distinguished icon, LAU's President, Dr. Joseph Jabra. And our athletics director, Mr. Jom Jais, who both worked hard to create the best possible conditions for the LAU athletes to rank, to achieve many victories, and to raise their flag high internationally. They both inspired, motivated, and supported us to build our future sports career on strong foundations and to have the sky as our limit. LAU has not only proven they hear the voices of their students, but they've proven something many were skeptical about. LAU cares. As Nelson Mandela once said, sports can change the world. Sports can have a positive influence on development and peace of society, since its universal law is based on global ethics, fair play, respect, and friendship. Thank you, SGBL. Thank you, LAU, for the Athletics Center that guarantees the alignment of development, continuity, and creation of champions and heroes. Thank you for believing in youth and their potentials for a better future. Thank you, colleagues, for your trust in me to represent you in this event. And last but not least, ما بقى تسألوا كيف كنت تطلع وطلعة العكاوي على سكيتبورد لأنه اللي معه الـ SGBL أنطون السحناوي لـ LAU ودكتور جوزيف جبرا بيطلع قرنة السوداء على سكيتبورد. Thank you.
Thank you, Sasha and Khalil, for these lovely words. What's better being flattered by the students who you work hard, but they're doing the best, and every time I tell them in the courts, you try your best with ethics, with high ethics, and this is what they do. Now, to conclude, we will ask from Dr. Jabra, Mr. Sahnawi, and the group of the organizing committee to go unveil the plaque and put the ground stone in the existing land, and the rest will go for a reception in the frame multipurpose room. Thank you all. بيروت رايح 1 or 1:15
Thank you.